right, so I'm Michael McNeill, and you'll be watching me and bassist Dave Arenius and drummer John Bacon and trumpeter Tim Clarke. And John and I co-lead this quartet. We've written some original music just for this group, as well as we've brought some of our older compositions for this group. And so one of the things that's really fun about this quartet is that we can write a lot of really complicated music like we like to write, and these guys just really read it down really well. But we also get to be very spontaneous and take the music in a lot of different directions while staying true to the compositions. So John and I, as we've come up as jazz musicians, have been inspired by, of course, a lot of different kinds of music, jazz and classical and rock and so forth, but one common thread for each of us has been the music on the ECM label out of Germany, which has given us a lot of records by Keith Jarrett and Pat Metheny and Jan Garbrecht and, you know, and the Art Ensemble of Chicago and a host of others, a really broad range. A very exciting improvisational music, and so we drew on sort of that that spirit, although very broad, it does have a specific sound for the music for this quartet. All right, and so this concert was also the release event for my first CD with, which is a trio CD with a couple different musicians, Ken Filiano and Phil Haynes, a great bass player and drummer, New York City based guys that I've played with on and off for several years. And so we played some of the material from that. We recorded that CD at Hall Walls in Buffalo back in December of 2010. And yeah, just put it out recently. So we revisited some of the material from that, and it's both on the CD and live. It's great to work with some musicians who can really play the meat of the compositions, play all of the lines, but also improvise very coherently and really in the spirit of all of the tunes that we're doing.